We gather here today to celebrate their unity and to honour their commitment as they look for a happy future together. This celebration is the outward sign of an inward union of hearts. And as such, marriage is the tenderest and the most challenging of all relationships in life.
Pride can stand a thousand trials, the strong will never fall. But watching stars without you, my soul grows.
They're both not wholly perfect, but who are we to judge? She can be pig-headed, whereas he won't even budge. He'd be more than just her husband, he'd also be her friend. She'd be more than just his wife, she'll be his soulmate to the end. All that's said and done, they love the time they spend together, and I hope, as I'm sure you do, that this fine day will last forever.
I love you. I am who I am because of you. You are every reason, every hope, and every dream I've ever had. And no matter what happens to us in the future, every day we are together is the greatest day of my life. I will always be yours.
I, Sean, take you, Davinia, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will trust and respect you.
I, Davinia, take you, Sean, to be my husband.
I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow.
You are my best friend, and I will love you forever.